Oh, sorry. I just got carried away becoming my own percussion instrument. Basically, a percussion instrument is something that you hit, and a keyboard instrument is something with keys. But not the door kind of keys. Here's what I mean. You can hit the bigger djembes or the little bongos in front by hitting the main part of the instrument, the skin pulled tight across the top. But if you want to play this piano, you have to play the black and white keys. You can hit this drum kit, or you can hit every one of these black and white keys. One neat thing about percussion instruments is that a lot of them actually have keyboards. So we're grouping them together because percussion doesn't need a keyboard, but a keyboard needs a keyboard. Okay, I'll try again. This is a xylophone. Each one of these wood blocks matches one of the black or white keys on a piano. So the piano keyboard, made up of a black and white key, with its own tone matches a block of the xylophone or the marimba, similar to a xylophone. What matters is how you play them and how they make their sound. Percussion instruments can be played with mallets, even if it has a keyboard, and a keyboard instrument has to be played with your fingers, and it uses an extension in the back and the inside of the keyboard instrument to pluck onto strings. You'll see what I mean in a minute. Here are some other keyboard instruments. An organ has many keyboards. This is a harpsichord, and here's a clavichord, which came before the piano. You can see by this close-up picture of a clavichord that each key, either a black or white one, is attached to a hammer which hits a string. So it hits something and it has strings, but because its main part is a keyboard, we put it in its own family, the keyboard family. You got it. The organ also does something interesting. Its music is played through something long, kind of the shape of a straw, with an opening on each end, a pipe. Could it be a woodwind? No, because why? Its main part is a keyboard. Good job. Now, what about these instruments that you can hit that have keyboards? You need something special to hit them with, because you can't just hit these instruments with your hands. Oh no, you need a mallet. Let's look at some mallet percussion instruments. Here are people playing the marimba on the streets of Guatemala. And here's a man in a concert hall playing a marimba. Ooh, a steel drum found in the islands of Jamaica, the Bahamas. A snare drum needs a mallet too. And don't forget about the trap set. Those are mallets, but sometimes they call them drumsticks. The only one that needs a mallet in this set is the triangle. Maracas don't need mallets, but you can hit them against your hand, and you can hit the conga with your hands as well. Rewind! So if the main part of the instrument is played with your fingers on black and white keys, what is it? A keyboard. Great. You can play a percussion instrument with your hands or mallets. Bingo! But you know what? One of my favorite percussion instruments to play is my own two hands. Say the name of the instrument when you see it on the screen.
Ahora voy a comenzar, a ver si puedo o no puedo. A ver si puedo cantar o a medio verso me quedo. Ahora voy a comenzar, a ver si puedo o no puedo. A ver si puedo cantar o a medio verso me quedo.
And here are the answers. Congas. An organ. Maracas. Steel drum. La marimba. And a clavichord. Thanks for hanging out with me. Now that you know about all these different kinds of instruments, I think it's time for you to go out and make some music.